Hey guys, welcome to the MNS show. And today I will be showing you my April favorites video. So, don't want to talk too much, so let's just get into the video. Okay guys, so for my first April favorite item is my favorite snack. My favorite snack is goldfish because I love goldfish. It's so tiny and like I like the baby goldfish. Yeah. My next one is my number two is my favorite outfit, which I actually have here for you. So yeah, right here I have this bright yellow shirt and it has three frappuccinos on it: purple, green, pink. And it says, "Let's just chill." And it is from Justice. Yeah. From Justice. There you go. And I wear that with, I don't know, I have gray pants here, right? Like these gray capris, but I usually wear it with black capris. So just imagine these black. And then they have sparkles, like little diamonds right there, because I don't feel like getting them. I'm sorry. Yeah, but it's the same thing, except black and sparkles at the bottom. Just twice. Next, for my third April favorite thing is my favorite hair thing. Favorite hair thing that actually kind of matches with it. I do not think. But it is this bright neon pink fluorescent headband bow thing with these little designs. It's lace and it's stretchy. It's a headband head wrap thing and it has a bow. So it's like that. So it will be like that. So, that's not how it goes. But you know, like that. And yeah. It's cute. My next thing is my favorite nail polish for April. That is the fourth thing. And so my favorite nail polish is this pink sparkly. I don't know why it's not picking. Okay, yeah, there you go. You see sparkles. It's really sparkly. It's this neon bright pink nail polish. It's the Nicole OPI. The color is in Scarlet. It is the Nicole by OPI, and it's in the Selena Gomez collection. That's why it has like this. Selena Gomez. There you go. Nail polish. Next, my fifth favorite thing, I have my favorite lip gloss. And so, we actually did a review for this. Sophia did a review on the lip gloss that I'm showing you. So, it's this Ari by Ariana Grande MAC lip gloss. You can see. Her signature in red over there, shiny. And I will take it out of the package because I like that. It's just this pink, sparkly, and it has her name on it, signature MAC lip gloss thing. And it is very sparkly. And it is called Viva Glam Ariana Grande. Let's see. Let's put it on my lips. I'm looking at my mirror, so it's up because it's right here. I feel so hot. Well, that was a lot. Close my mouth this time. Better. I better. Mm-hmm. That was on my shirt only, so. Got it, though. Yeah, that was it. Okay, so please click like if you liked the video. And please subscribe so you don't miss any of our videos. Yeah. And comment what video we should do another time. Down below. All the way down there. Yeah, it's not that far. You just scroll and you're there. It's, I don't know why I'm making a big deal. But yeah, please click like and subscribe so you don't miss our videos. And comment what video we should do another time down below. Please. So, bye. See you next time on the MNF show.
Welcome to the MNS show. Today is Sophia, and if you probably know, it's our April favorites of video. As you know, it's kind of already later in May. I believe it's May 4th, and you know, May has had a nice 4 days, but it's time to do our April favorites video, and I'm going to show you some of my favorites I have for April. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 things for April. So it's quite a lot, I don't know, but it's quite a lot for me because I never really have things that I use just in this month. I kind of just go with the routine and I kind of stay with this routine. But for April, I tried a couple of new things. So I'm going to show you some things that I became a part of my daily routine. And I have some food, I have some beauty, I have some jewelry, I have some just accessories, and I have some baths, so do the same. So if you want to know all my April favorites, keep watching this video. It's my April favorites. So my first April favorite is this. I really like this hair scent. It is the Ari by Ariana Grande hair scent. And if you are familiar with the perfume, then you'll love this. And if you're loving the perfume so far, then you especially are going to love this. This is a hair scent. And I really like this hair scent. It smells really good and it's perfect for this one time. Ready? Oh my god. Sorry about that. This, the second favorite is this. It's an Ari by Ariana Grande Lipsy London bracelet. She and Lipsy London teamed up on the Spring and Summer collection. The Summer collection came out April 27th. I didn't get anything from there, but I got something from the Spring collection, which came out in March, and I really like this charm. I think it's really pretty. Sorry about my horrible nails. They're really pretty, and I think I just kind of like snatch this arm when I'm going to the mall or something. And it's just a really nice charm for your outfit. The third thing is this. It's Claire's lip kit, and it has all these sparkle glosses. And then if you open it out, it'll feel like it has all regular glosses. And I really like this set, and I feel like it's such a nice gloss kit. And if you're not into Claire's, make sure you get something like this because I really recommend it. And it's so pretty spring colors. This palette, and yeah, that's all I have to say about this. My fourth thing is my headphones. I just got these. I didn't really wear them a lot like in the past, but I've been really using these a lot. So, you know, I've been using these a lot. They say dance on them, and they have this really nice pattern with music notes, hearts, and stars. And it's kind of cool like this. So, that is one of the favorites. Ooh. I don't know where I am right by now. And this is this bag that I got. Well, actually, my grandparents got for me in Paris. They went to Paris and they got me this. And this is kind of the style in Paris. They told me, and I really like this. It's from a different culture, which I also really like about this. And it's a nice kind of, you know, culture bag. My next favorite is the food. And the food, can we please talk about these are so old. You know, everyone eats Rice Krispie Treats. But I kind of stopped for like 2 years, which is really bad. But I just got them again. My mom got them for me. And now I'm eating them. And I kind of have a weird obsession for them. It's so good. These are, I just ate them today. So I've been obsessing over these and feel like a nice crispy vanilla sugar treat. Then I'm gonna get this. Wabush. The next is Pop-Tarts. Now everyone has been eating Pop-Tarts since like the 1990s. I'm not sure about the 1980s, but I'm pretty sure the 1990s you had Pop-Tarts. And this, I've really been liking the Frosted Confetti Cupcake one. Now I've really never used to eat these. I used to eat the chocolate chip ones, but now they came out with these, actually a long time ago. And I used to never like them, but I tried them again and I really like them. And they come with like two are in this. And I think you should really try them if you're looking for like a sweet breakfast that came in start from and they have greens out. If you don't see that. So that's a plus about it. Oh, that's good, whatever. And then the last favorite I have is the one. I'm gonna go with it. Lush. I've been obsessing over Lush in April. Now I found this out. It was like Lush. That sounds cool. And I went on Sunday, and I got a bunch of stuff. Now I'm not gonna do a haul. I'm just gonna tell you one thing that I got is my favorite. Let me just find it. I got this bath bomb. Oh my god! It's called Frozen. Oh my god! And you know, you put it in, and it's gonna turn that dark blue. And I really like this bath bomb. And I really love. So I really recommend it to people who love baths. I'm just having fun in the bathtub. What colors? Bath bombs make your bath colorful, and bubble bars just makes, you know, in a bubble bath. And I got two bath bombs and a bubble bar. So it kind of was a big haul, but I'm really obsessing with Relish, and I really wanted to include this in my video. So yeah, that's all my favorites. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you liked all my favorites. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Comment down below your favorites for April. Just typing it in, just naming me all the things that your favorites for April. I'm sorry about that. Or just leave a video response down below, because I really want to see what you guys' our favorites are. Maybe we have the same favorites. Maybe you discovered Lush too. Maybe you got this in April too. Maybe you got brand new headphones. Maybe you just started eating these crispy treats out of nowhere. You know, anyone in the world. Anyone. So I hope you guys really liked it. Like and subscribe and comment below your April favorites. And I'll see you on Saturday. Bye!